So you have these wires for the battery, and these two wires over here are for the solar panel. So you've got a positive and a negative, red to positive, black to negative. This should be in the protective sheath running through the floor.